in the person most vulnerable. When we read with the people the part in Exodus 3, where God say, I see the suffer of my people, I heard their claims, I will go down to liberate them. They say, see, God likes that we do it, because he said to us when we go to the march and other things, we are terrorists or communists. And so it was a liberation to see in the Bible that it is the will of God to do anything that we can do for better life and for liberation. The formation of basic Christian communities and the dialogue between church and society from a concrete reality fostered a voice of life. This was very strong, Oscar Romero, El Centro from Oscar Romero. What have we learned? The logic of popular organization is very different to the rationale, to the economics. The economics perspective are interested in having more and more incomes for their own. In the popular perspective, they need the active presence of human labor, and the life of everyone is important for them.